EQ Interaction Part 1 using an interactive tuning plugin within Harmonia 2.10. This is going to be an example using raw measurements of real speaker and using an offline device. We can enter the offline exit, go first into system configuration and join two outputs in order to create a two-way speaker. Then we can hit apply. This will be our low and then our high on channel 2. We're going to go into the output ways EQ of channel 2 for our high frequency. On this EQ window, we show the high frequency on X measurement. From here, when it's selected, we go into properties and then we click invert. Now we can adjust the EQ. Once we adjusted the EQ, we can invert it back and then we can hit the EQ interaction button. Now we can also have a look at the off-X measurement. From the main window of the plugin, we can hit the same EQ interaction button and see the result. We're now going to do the same on the channel 1 for low frequencies. We're going to show low frequency on X, invert, then we can invert it back and show the EQ interaction. Now that we are done with our EQ, it's time to add some crossovers. On channel 1, we add a low pass filter, also a high pass filter. Then we go on channel 2 for our frequencies and we add an high pass filter. We set the same type and show the result. Now we try to match to minus 6 dB. We can also see the result of the off-X response. Now, once we're done with all the EQs and the crossovers, it's time to use the summation mathematical option offered by the interactive tuning. Go into More, Math, we click Summation, and we start with the HF on X and LF on X, and we also generate a live curve. Then we do the off-X. Then we close this window. We can hide the magnitude, but we can now show the results. Now that we have the two generated curves, we can have a look at the phase response of the low frequency on X and high frequency on X. We can see that the result is not that bad, but it can definitely be improved. And that will be done in the next video.